It's really indeed a dream come true.
Brothers and sisters and friends, welcome. It's a beautiful morning. We are gathered for the groundbreaking ceremony for the Tallahassee, Florida Temple.
Groundbreaking was considered a representation of breaking the earth to make a sacred deposit that would endorse a firm foundation. How appropriate of a description. Truly, this is a symbolic act to begin a foundation for a most sacred building. As we dedicate this site, we call forth a protection of it, that this site and the community that it represents will have an extra measure of protection. We pray that this ground will be hallowed and sacred by thy hand.
I am so grateful that our entire community and all the people here in this area, whether they're members of the church or of other faiths, will have the blessings that come from having the house of the Lord here in Tallahassee.
The temple construction will just take a few years. Do we need to reconstruct anything or reinforce anything in our lives? Should we reinforce our spiritual attunement to the Savior?
This temple will bless the entire land around it and the entire community. It will be a beacon of holiness and of peace for both to see and to be felt.